Since Matt admits he had absolutely no clue what to do when faced with a massive 300-pound hipster, we at NBC10 figured we should put together a few tips should you be faced with a curious hipster.
According to experts, you should avoid direct eye contact. Don't run away, instead back off slowly. Wave your arms and let the animal know you're human. Don't yell, stay quiet unless they attack. Then scream and throw things at them. If the bear attacks, curl up into a ball on your side or lay flat on your stomach, and above all, stay calm.